Imagine you're on your way to buy a used car, and you're pulled over for a routine traffic stop. When you explain to the officer why you have $5,000 in cash, he says he doesn't believe you, and he takes it. If you want your cash back, he says you'll have to fight the federal government for it. This sounds crazy, right? It is. But it's also legal. It's called civil asset forfeiture. For years, police in California have taken advantage of a loophole in outdated federal laws that let them take and keep a person's cash, car, or home, even if the person has done nothing wrong. Like the taco truck driver who had $10,000 taken from him. Even though he was not arrested or charged, civil asset forfeiture was supposed to target drug kingpins, not innocent Californians, many of them people of color who can't afford to fight the government in court. Fortunately, we have a chance now to close this loophole. Senate Bill 443 would prevent police from keeping someone's cash or property if the person hasn't been convicted of a crime. We've seen police cash in on poor people's life savings, their wedding rings, and even their homes with no accountability. Californians deserve better. Take action. Ask Sacramento to rein in policing for profit.